only thing that would taste better than a nice cold one is a cold filtered one. Yeah, if you want a beer whose real draft taste hasn't been changed by heat pasteurization, we've got it down cold. Cold filtered Miller Genuine Draft.